sensational, magnificent, marvelous, whatever 3 to 4 syllable word you want to use to describe it, the Utes were that. As they came into Westwood and got down by 22 points in the second half, yet by came back with some miraculous performances from the whole team. I can't even believe it. Bill Walton can't believe it. No one can believe it. The Utes come back and get the win with a great play by Cedric Bearfield and yours truly to give the Utes a win and another win for Ute Nation. We'll see you on Thursday. I'm Parker Van Dyke. Go Utes.
Yes, absolutely amazing. I have joked on a lot of our shows. I've called Parker Van Dyke our Pac-12 network correspondent. We've used a lot of your recaps on some of our shows. I have a feeling you're going to be sitting on our set at some point. You've been terrific.
He's going to replace Richard.
Oh my God, I've already said it. He's better than me. I said it on air. I was like, Parker, I've been working at this for years and you're already better than me. I'm not even better than Mike. Like, there's nothing that I can do.
He thought I was, then we put him in the seat.
Is this what you want to do?
I'm flattered to be here now in between these guys. We have some good-looking guys we got here. And this is something I'd love to do. I'm interested in, and it's a lot of fun for me. So I'm grateful to be here right now.
I'm just curious, because of some of the things that you're doing on the fly, it almost feels like you can rap. Like, do you have that skill as well or no? Because there's a lot of alliteration in some of these recaps.
I don't know if I can rap, but I feel pretty comfortable talking. Doing highlights and things like that. I think I've just tried to impersonate some of you guys. Watch a lot of guys do highlights, watch a lot of guys do things like that. So of it's nonsense, but I'm pretty comfortable doing it.
I don't know if I have the power to do this, but you're hired. You're hired. I don't have the power to do that. But all right, so take us through kind of like how that all got started, how you just started doing the recaps and posting it out, because everyone inside the studio get excited because we know that we have a minute to have Parker Van Dyke give a recap. You help us fill the show. So how did that get started?
We were in San Francisco during our Stanford-Cal trip, and we did a tour of the Pac-12 studio. And, some of the guys were sitting up on the desk and just kind of, messing around a little bit. And Corey, our photographer, said, Parker, you get up there and pretend you're an anchor and do highlights of our game previously against Stanford. And so I got up there and just pretended to be one of you guys and did my analysis of the game previously and had a little catchphrase, talked about being on F-I-R-E on fire, and it caught fire. And it's been a lot of fun since. Now it's kind of routine. Every time we win, I do a little analyst or I do a little... synopsis of the game and have a little bit of fun, and it's been really cool.
You've also produced not only after games, but during games. We just had Chris Wilkes on set with us, and he actually referenced the Utah game specifically. We all remember what happened because you went off in that game. You guys were down 22. Is this the highlight of the season for you?
Yeah, I think so far. I mean, that was incredible. That was one I'll never forget. And not only that specific play, but that game. I mean, we were down 22 points, and we came all the way back, and it was a great team effort. A lot of people did a lot of things and scored a lot of points. And it was great to have that opportunity to hit that shot. That's one you dream of your whole life. And I'll never forget.
Parker, the Utes are the third seed in this tournament, so congratulations that. But your journey is now just beginning. You don't know who you're going to play yet because the winner of this game is going to determine your opponent tomorrow. But take us through maybe the state of the union for the Utes. How confident do you guys feel, and how seriously should we take you guys as contenders to win this crown?
We're extremely confident, and we finished the season off well with 2 wins at home against USC and UCLA. And we're confident with the conference because it's really close. Anyone can win this. Anyone can take this. And whoever we play, whether Oregon or Washington State, we'll be prepared and ready, and we're very confident. And, I think we're a serious contender to take this whole thing, but we got to take it one game at a time.
Parker, you are amazing in terms of the social media presence and the recaps. Can't wait to see you guys on the floor tomorrow. And if you want, I'm good to go back to the hotel if you want to just handle business the rest of the show.
Oh, if I can stay with these two guys more, maybe some of their skills will rub off on me. So I'll
done.
Stay here.
Peyton Pritchard to break if you want to take us there. If you can handle the count in your ear. But in all sincerity, really do appreciate you giving us a couple of minutes here.